Hello.
Hey. You took my advice.
Hey?
You went and saw Lucy.
Sure did.
Looks like you two sorted everything out then.
Yeah, we did.
I told you it was the right thing to do.
Well, hope you agree with that in 9 months' time.
What?
Okay, so I went to her house, right, and she was so devastated. She had all the stuff there from the chemist. It was the perfect timing. So we just went ahead with it.
You changed your mind about having the baby with her?
Yeah. You're not mad, are you?
No, surprised. What about the risk?
Well, I had to weigh that up with the possibility that this could be the most amazing thing that happens to me, to Lucy, and a kid who could have an amazing life. It was crazy. It was spur of the moment. It felt right. And what if it works, huh? I could be a dad, Nate. Can you imagine that?